Beetleland, where an epidemic called Beetlemania has seized the teenage population.
All you need is love.
Hey.
Come together.
Magical.
Got to be the judge.
Well, in a word, wow.
Amazing.
What a finish.
Amazing.
I don't know whether you can pick it up, but there are all kinds of hoots and hollers and cheering echoing up to us as the...
From down there all the way up.
Just as those colours disappear and the smoke clears from the sky.
It was fantastic. It really was. So we're going to check in with the team to see what they saw from where they were.
Oh, Melissa, yes, can you believe that? Wow, you are correct. I thought it was so much more colourful this year, just an ocean of colour reflecting in the Brisbane River with the CBD as a backdrop. It makes you appreciate how beautiful this city is. We also had the odd lightning strike to the east and also to the west. Thankfully, the thunderstorm stayed away. I think I had the best seat in the house, and the thousands of people, do we have the best seat in the house? Someone that may disagree with that is Sophie. She's at the other end of the at South Bank. Sophie, how was it from there?
Gary, wasn't it absolutely fantastic? I tell you what, this gets bigger and better every single year. Gemma, what did you reckon?
Oh, it was beautiful. I love the music. I miss the music in the house, so it's great to have music.
And Gemma, you're going to be at Dreamworld tomorrow, is that right?
Indeed, yeah, I totally am. I love meeting everybody, so I'm excited.
And another very special appearance on Monday. Talk us through it.
So it's a snap eviction on Monday, which I'm really excited about because the housemates don't see it coming. They think all evictions are on Tuesdays, so I'm excited to see one will be saved, one will be evicted, and then on Tuesday another one will be evicted. So head down to Dreamworld, the home of Big Brother.
Very exciting indeed, but guys, what a spectacular evening once again. They've outdone themselves.
Yeah, I think everyone's still on a high here. The energy is really up. I mean, it doesn't matter how many times you see those skies light up. Every time, it's like you've seen it for the first time.
And the music was great. I love the little tribute to the Beatles there, because earlier this year it was 50 years since they were in Brisbane.
That's right, and a little bit of John Paul Young, JPY, Love Is in the Air. We do have to mention there was at least one wedding that we know of, Emmanuel and Antonio Kazoulis. Congratulations. I'm sure the photos are going to be amazing.
But of course, if you're an NRL fan, don't go anywhere, because coming up, the Bulldogs and the Panthers in the second preliminary final at ANZ. Have a great evening.
Good night.
Good night.
SunSuper River Fire is presented by Brisbane Festival. Brisbane Festival is an initiative of the Queensland Government and Brisbane City Council.